just reflecting on all my accomplishments at my mama house. That's where all my belts at. You know, hard work, dedication. Things that y'all favorite fighters, some of them, don't got. So I see why y'all mad. See why y'all mad, man. Ooh, wait, look at that one right there. See that one? See that one? Diamonds are forever.
What happened, David?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. This where it all started at. Right here. This one. In Texas. In Texas, baby. Right there. Don't hate. Just congratulate. I'm building my trophy case for all these beautiful accomplishments. Collecting dust at the same time. Let's get it. Team Crawford all day. If you don't congratulate, it's all right. Just continue to hate. I'm going to continue to shine. History books. Stamp. Earn. Can't take that away from me. Catch up. Things that y'all favorite fighters, some of them, one guy. So I see why y'all mad.
Can you believe that though?
Hey man, my hat's off to Ryan and to Derek James, man. Hey, he said you pour water on your head. That's that sweat.
Yeah.
You got water on your glasses right there.
Yeah, from your motherfucker.
Those are nice glasses,
yeah,
though. But that's a huge upset, buddy. That's for me, like Mike Tyson against Buster. That's like Andy Ruiz, Joshua. Because Ryan, let's be honest, nobody thought he's going to pull. Devin was pound for pound, one of the best. I'm just saying what people are saying, buddy.
But no, listen, it was an upset. It was definitely an upset.
Okay. Canelo Crawford, what do you think?
Listen, I keep telling you. In my eyes, nobody beats Crawford.
James told me 24 hours ago, told me that Crawford knocks out Canelo, and I told him I don't agree. I think Canelo wins. He's too big, too strong, too experienced. Why Crawford, buddy? What do you see that I don't see?
I've been in boxing longer than you've been alive.
That's true.
That's what I see.
But Canelo's special.
That's what I see. Lionel! What the fuck?
Okay, Lionel is the number one Canelo guy. This is the number one Crawford guy.
No. Number one Canelo guy. Where's... Hold up. It's Martin's dad.
No,
but that motherfucker fight you.
No, he doesn't want it. No, he doesn't want to be on camera. Lionel, he said that Crawford beats Canelo. I told him I disagree. What do you say?
I disagree.
Why?
What? Your side.
Why?
Size,
power,
difference. You know what I mean? At the end of the day, it's power difference. How much of that power can you take?
Buddy, he says, how much of that power could Crawford take of Canelo's power?
I don't know, man, but I just think Crawford's special, man.
He is. Nobody's saying he's not, but there's weight classes for a reason.
Crawford's special, but I don't think the fight's going to happen.
Not everybody could beat James Toney, 154 to heavyweight.
True.
Only Roy Jones.
But he's not going to heavyweight.
Well, he's moving up. He started at 130, 35, right?
Hey, he's getting
40, 47. And he's 38 years old.
Crawford's a big guy, though, man. I think he's... Listen, this is what people understand. Of course you're moving up in weight. Doesn't mean you got to be that weight when you fight.
Yeah. Pacquiao never was that weight.
You know what I'm saying?
Canelo's 68, but on fight night, he's going to be 190.
So,
but you're talking about Canelo. He's not fighting. He's at 190 off the street.
I think Terrence is special, bro.
Okay.
Terrence does shit in there that motherfuckers really don't know what they're looking at. Man.
How does he do at 154?
Listen, you'll see.
Okay, how does he do at 60?
You'll see.
Canelo.
At 68.
At 68.
Canelo.
Okay, Canelo Munguia.
Canelo.
Huh?
Gervonta Davis, Frank Martin.
The black guy.
Okay, Ryan Garcia. Ryan Garcia, Fandora.
Fandora.
He wants to fight Fandora. He wants to fight Spence. He wants to fight Crawford. 50-50?
You know something? With Fandora, I don't know with Ryan, man.
Yeah,
anybody else. But Pandora, you know, hey, Ryan's not as crazy as people think.
No, he's a genius.
He's smarter than what people think.
He had Haney sleep on him. By the way, you have had a great year this year. Nothing but W's, it feels like, buddy.
Oh.
You! Every time I see you on social media, it's another win. Worldwide.
Yeah, working hard, though,
congratulations.
Man. A lot of hard work.
And you're going back June 1st, right? Or May 18th?
June 1st.
June 1st. Who wins? Bitter Vibe or Bivol?
Bivol.
Wilder or the dude from China?
That's a good fight,
man. It's a lot of good fights coming. Good I'm excited.
Fight. That fight, whoever chin holds up. You know what I mean? But Wilder, you know, Wilder got the equalizer. He got that fucking equalizer, man.
One, all he needs is one
time. Equalizer, one, two, and three.
That's it. Buddy McGirt, the one and only. I don't know how you feeling. Tank or Frank Martin?
I got Tank.
Why?
I'm more experienced.
Okay. Who should Ryan fight next?
Fight Rollie. It's a big money fight.
Okay, who wins?
I think Ryan wins.
What does Devin Haney do? Take the rest of the year off? Does he come back and fight? Didn't look like a hell of a fighter against Ryan.
Hey, man. It's a bad night. You know? What do you think?
I always thought he wasn't that good to begin with. I thought he was okay. He could beat people at his level and under. But they had to be 36-year-old with no power, 126.
He chose Shoe Hart, man.
No, Hart is good. But why didn't people say that about Rowley when he fought Pitbull? He didn't even go down once. Everybody was saying, oh, he can't fight. And do you remember that, like a week before? So, you know, you gotta respect all fighters. He did show heart, and he did finish the fight, but Shakur told me that Bill should have stopped the fight early because the punishment.
Yeah, man, it was tough, man. I think Ryan fooled everybody.
He did.
He fooled Devin, man, because he was like...
He was sleeping on him.
When he came in 3 pounds over, he was like, oh.
Okay, but here's my thing. If you got the money and you agreed to it, you can't... Don't complain afterwards that he was 3 pounds over because they could have fought Arnold Barbosa.
If you agreed to it...
Yep. Hey, Ryan Garcia has no right, not Ryan, Devin has no right to complain about Ryan's weight because he could have changed opponents and say, I'm not fighting. But he agreed to it and he got paid $1.5 million. Your argument goes out the window.
Yep.
Because he could have fought Barbosa.
Yeah. Hey, what do you think about Wilder and Big Baby?
I hope it happens, but one at a time.
Elisekback reporting for ESNewsReporting.com. I'm Elisekback reporting.
ESNewsReporting.com.
I'm Elisekback reporting.